Here we are, Broadhembury Camping and Caravan site. The campsite is pretty big. We're only in a small section of it because most of it was cut off due to the weather. The water on the grass was making it pretty soggy, so we had a hard standing, and it was a bit tricky to get the pegs in because of the ground and where we were, but we had to just move it over. We figured it out in the end, and then we headed off to have a little look around and see what was about.
That would have been the ideal place to camp. Right next to the buildings. Problem is, it's so wet. Play area just through there. Mowing behind there. So it's all about having a good toilet and shower area, and this one is very good. And through here you've got individual showers and stuff. It all seems really good so far. So having a great time here, and we're just gonna go to the kiddies park with the kiddies and him. See what else they've got. The plan is they're going to be redoing all of this up very soon, so they're going to be closing and reopening in the next few months to make this all brand new. There's a games room.
Come up.
I'm not going to say this camping trip's the best at the moment. Weather yesterday was pretty good, and now it's not so good. The problem is we can't go anywhere now because it's so drenched, and the van's set up. We can't leave until tomorrow until it dries anyway. But anyway, we'll make the most of it.